Hey guys, today we're making the Lego Millennium Falcon review. So this is 1,329 pieces. It's a big set. It's from the Force Awakens set. It's the Millennium Falcon. Here, you can see that it can shoot. Like this, and you can open it like this. So here it's where Han Solo and Chewie are riding the Millennium Falcon. Too many figures can go in there. And here there's like this spaceship working. This and too many figures. Like, there's two so fast. One for each movie. And here there's something to set. It's like, it's a computer. Here, can open like this. And here, there's two spaces for places where they shoot. Places where they shoot. And here, there's a gray and thin. Let's put it back again. Here there's like a resting place. There's like two beds. And there's like a refrigerator here. More stickers in here. Yeah. There's this stuff. And here there's like when they go down. See? And here's like a hiding spot. Yeah. Or like to put weapons and stuff. Let's close it again. There are more stuff here, just the antenna, it's the new one, which it's like more like a rectangle, and there are many details such as this, it has detailed pieces, and it has like six, I don't know what are these, but they're apart from the Millennium Falcon. And it has lights when it flies. Yeah. It's like a strobe. It goes like from here and from here. So now I'll show you. Thank you. Okay guys, so this was the Lego Millennium Falcon review, and I hope you like it. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe. Bye.